realize how windy it was outside. I'm gonna have to close my window here in a second. But guys, I'm so excited. We are finally playing the one and only Resident Evil 4 remake. Yes, Resident Evil 4. I've heard really, really good things about this remake, and not only that, I never played the original, so this is a blind playthrough for me. I've never experienced Resident Evil 4 back in the day, and I have no idea what's gonna happen, so I am stoked to play this game finally. Stoked, absolutely stoked. If you're watching on TikTok, hit that follow button. If you're watching on YouTube, hit that subscribe button. Before you sit back, relax, and enjoy, I'm gonna get two introductions here in a second, but I need to close this window. I have got to close this window. I'll be right back. Hold on. It's gonna get really hot in my office, but that's okay. That is okay. What up, Alex? What up, him? Skullbreaker. What's good? What's good? What's good? What up, Caden? Sasuke? Sasuke? I don't know. I don't know. It's definitely Sasuke. Cameron, what's up? Truth, what's good? What's good? What's good? What up, Sofa? Oh, we got a couple mods in here. We got a couple mods in here. What up, McKinley? Okay, so. Man. This should be fun. I never played Resident Evil 4. My first Resident Evil was Resident Evil 5, and I really liked it. I really, really liked it. I hope that I like Resident Evil 4 as much as I liked Resident Evil 5, because I really, really enjoyed Resident Evil 5. I'm not gonna lie. Is the screen glitching for you guys, or is that just on my screen? What is that? Oh no. Oh no. What is happening? Oh boy. Uh-oh. Frame rate. 120. Display mode. See, I was running into this issue before. Wait, I wonder if borderless window would help. It's pixels. Okay. There we go. Hopefully that stays like that, right? Hopefully that stays like that. Yeah, see, what is going on with this? Does anybody know how to fix this? Does anybody know how to fix this? Because this has been an issue. I've been trying to fix it. Is it... device default. 120 FPS. I think it's something with the FPS or something like that. 5 was very hated, but in my opinion, it was quite good. But after 5, the game kind of lost its mojo. I didn't hate 5 at all. Of course, 5 was the first one that I ever played. See, I don't know what's going on with this. See, it's like flickering. I don't know. I think I'm gonna have to do like windowed mode or like a even something else. I don't know, like a borderless full screen. Window, maybe. On my fourth playthrough, oh my god. Alright, let's try borderless window. Vertical synchronization, maybe that's it. Turn off the synchronization between the frame rate and the monitor's refresh rate. Maybe that's what it is. We'll leave it on borderless window, see if that fixes it. That should fix it. Ray tracing, ooh. We could do high ray tracing. Oh wait, so off, normal, we'll do normal, we'll do ultra performance, so we can kind of take some load off of our, yes, I mean, this game's gonna look spectacular regardless, oh my god, graphic dismemberment off, what, hello, we want that on, hair strands. Whoa, dude, this is crazy. Wait. On, off, on or off. Subsurface scattering, bloom, on. Off, we'll turn off bloom. Particle lighting quality. because I can't do 4K. Alright. Let's stop delaying the inevitable here. It's time. It's about time. We start assisted. Okay, aim assist is active. Can be changed in controls from options menu. Unfamiliar with action games, standard or hardcore. We'll do standard. For players who have not played Resident Evil 4, game mode can be changed after we start. Let's go. Let's go. Did you ever play the demo? No, I've never played any of this. None of this. Absolutely none of it. You guys are going to have to let me know if it starts to glitch. But let's get it. 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 I do have the game volume on. If it's too loud, let me know. I can turn it down. If it's not loud enough. Why is there not subtitles? Oh, I think they're literally speaking in tongues, so maybe there's not subtitles. We're starting it off hot, aren't we? We're starting it off hot. Okay. Okay, we're starting it off real hot. What up, Notorious? What up, Mac? We're starting it off real hot.
September 30th, 1998.
It's a day I'll never forget. Okay. Yeah, there is captions. Okay, good.
The cop inside me died that day. That night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella.
Raccoon City.
Somehow I made it out, but too many others. Went so lucky. I was asked later to join.
Resident Evil 4 Remake, yes, sir.
That I had
turn this off.
Training. Punishing missions. Nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night.
What happened that night?
Even for a second.
What happened?
This time, it can be different.
Oh, yikes.
It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important then. The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
So we play as Leon, right? That's his name, Leon, in the back. The graphics are incredible. Something's deadly. Let's jump out in the middle of the road.
Should be just another day in the office, right?
Oh yeah.
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Something is definitely gonna jump out in front of it, in front of the car. No doubt in my mind. Not a doubt in my mind. All right. The guy that has to go to the bathroom.
Hey, are you getting
any? Oh no. Were those candles, lit candles, in the middle of the woods? Like, dude. Bro, why you wandering off? Why you wandering off, dude? is like Resident Evil 5, if you're wondering. Okay, that's what I was hoping. I really like the combat from Resident Evil 5.
He sure is taking his
time. Yeah, what? You guys let him wander off.
Maybe you better go and take a look.
Oh boy. And it begins. Here we go. Here we go. Crystal, this is Resident Evil 5. Resident Evil 5. Chapter 1. Okay. See what's taking so long. Alright, will do, will do. Where did he run off to? He went this way. Yeah, okay. So he went underneath there, but listen, you guys are gonna have to be patient, because, your boy likes to explore. Okay, RB to run or left stick to run. Okay.
How far could he have gone?
Your boy likes to explore a lot. Alright, so. Okay. What is this? A dead carcass. Alright, nice. Fantastic. We love dead carcasses around here. These look kind of like a little sharp, and that doesn't look too good either. Oh. Bro, why in God's green earth would he? Okay, can I grab this? Can I grab that knife? I'm not gonna grab the knife. Okay. Why on earth would homeboy walk all the way back here by himself? I just. See this and run the other direction. Literally run the other direction. What is this? We're just gonna knock on the door. We're just push it in. Dude, what are we doing? Okay, that didn't sound good.
Anyone home?
Okay. Do I at least this? Crude charm, judgment is nigh. Yeah, I would certainly say so. What else we got? What do we got around here? Okay. What do we got? Oh boy. Where's the jump scare? I know it's coming. So there's some sort of, okay, so there's a key somewhere. There's a key somewhere that we have to find. Oh boy. Dude, you gotta be kidding me. Buddy. He's gonna look up. Oh no. Yikes. Why does he look? Oh. We just roundhoused him in the face. Bro, straight up roundhouse kicked him in the face. That was lit. Y'all just noticed the LR helmet in the background. Did you go there? Yeah, I did.
Matter of fact, I got my shirt.
I never wear LR shirts. assuming they're still good. I know when I was there, they were really good. I'm assuming. Wait, can I not? There we go. It's grade school. Grade school. Is super dead, isn't it? Okay, yeah, me super dead.
I read you. What's your situation?
Uh oh. Yep. Guy in the car. Dead. Super dead. Decimated. Decimated. Bro got his throat cut. Escape from the Hunter's Lodge, okay. Alright, ready weapon and shoot. There's other stuff around here that we can probably pick up. Let's see. Uh-oh. Oh boy. Oh. Oh boy. Oh, okay. Yikes. Alright, so when they get close, right trigger is just the same as melee, so I remember, I'm remembering the controls now. Oh. Can I sneak up on him? Maybe I'll sneak up on him. So I don't understand. Are they like they're zombies, right? I've never understood like the sickness in Resident Evil. Zombies, right? But they're not like dead zombies. So it's not like they died and then came back to life. They're just this, right? Should I do it? Okay, never mind. See you later. What's this? Nice handgun ammo. Okay. Save our game. First save slot. Okay. Customize case. What does this mean? Change case. Oh, okay. I think that's like our... Let's see what we got in here. Gunpowder. Okay. Assuming we can like craft bullets with gunpowder. Oh. I can hear people over there. Oh boy. Wait, so hold on before we go over there. Yeah, that's exactly what we wanted. That's exactly what we wanted. Come through here, see if we can find that. This way. So, gotta shoot him to stun him, and then, okay, we got a red herb. Nice. I remember, it's either the red herbs or the green herbs, I can't really remember. Got a flashbang grenade, what? Okay, so ready with left trigger, and then throw with right trigger. Good deal. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's do this. That? Oh my god, what? That head just like fell down or something. Oh boy. What is this? Zoom in. I'm gonna turn this up just a little bit. Oh no. So, wait, hold on. So Y opens up the briefcase. Item crafting. Certain materials such as resources, gunpowder, and knives can be used to craft different items. So what is it? The red herb. Craft. Mixed herb, green and red. This blend of green and red herbs will restore almost three times as much health as a single green herb. Okay, so then we can do craft. Just like a mixed herb, or just like... It's not letting me do it. Wait. Use. Okay, wait. A green herb that will restore a small amount of health. He's the best. He is the best. Go maybe around here. Yeah. Wait, oh, we should be able to get an assassination or something on this lady here. Imagine she wasn't like actually sick though. Imagine we just murdered a poor lady. Just an old lady. Okay, let's see what else. The bodies just like melt away. Let's crawl around this way. Okay, they just keep coming. They just keep coming. This is not good. Oh no. Oh no, what have I done? What have I done? What have I done? Oh no. Just go this way. Just outrun them. Also, I'm gonna do, let's see. Where's the audio? There we go. Background music volume. Let's do that down. Turn that like almost all the way down, actually. Oh god. I just missed both those shots. It's hard to aim in this, honestly. I love how this game tells you nothing. What the? They're everywhere. I'm assuming we go back up that way. But I don't know where. Hey, it'd be really nice if I could. Okay. Why? Okay. Alright, well, that would definitely kill you. Something similar to this happened in Resident Evil Village. Okay, so I just had to keep running around until that triggered, I guess. They're just ignoring him. Why is he just like standing around? Bro, I would be hauling. I would be absolutely hauling.
Everyone going? Bingo?
Bingo. What? Oh, yikes. Our boy is super toast. Oh, no. Resident Evil 4. Nice. Okay, we are super hurt. Just like super mega hurt. This game. Oh, chick. tanks give you health.
Okay.
But what happened to my knife? I don't understand. Can I? Okay, we did save the game, so let me just like. Is that? Is there something on the back side of it? No. What up, Chris? Let's see, we got typewriter. We got Way, what is that? Wayshire, Way Shrine, Blue Medallion. Oh, it's telling us where these blue medallions are, what the heck? Is there one in here? Yep. This gives us something decent, somewhat useful. Oh, there's a blue medallion there. And the last one, wait, what is this? Brown chicken egg, very nice. Oh, the chicken. assisted. I honestly might turn on assisted. I'm not trying to, like, hardcore this game, you know. I'm trying to have a fun time. I'm trying to see what happens. How can I do? Let's see. Aim assist type. Snap. Snap and follow. No, we'll just do a snap. We'll just do a snap. Let's do a first aid spray. Get our health, kill our health back. And then where the heck do we turn in that quest? Or did we just, like, did we just get it? Hold on, let me move around. I need to move. Missing a cog here. Shotgun shells, but no shotgun. That's unfortunate. What we got here? What's out here? Okay, so we can drop down there. But do we want to drop down there is the question. Let's kind of come over this way first. Smash that. Smash that. Everybody's dead. Everybody's dead. Everybody's dead. Everybody's dead. Let me craft mixed herb. Mixed herb, green, yellow. And we'll use that. I probably shouldn't use that. Probably should not have used that. Let's see. Craft handgun ammo. What do I need? Ammo cartridges. Oh. Resources. Scrap resources. I'll leave the stream going probably like just another hour. Wait. Can I? Okay. Wait, why can't I? I can't open that door though. I was able to break that lock. This way now and go off to the left. Are you gonna finish the game on stream on other days? We'll see how the stream does on YouTube. We are live on YouTube right now for those that did not know, so we'll see how that goes. Let's see. Wait, so should I drop down there, or let's put this cog here first. That. Go ahead and crank this. And that opens the door. And now I think it makes more sense for us to go down. Now let's go down. Drop down. Perfect. Oh, here's another barrel for us to smash. What is this? Treasures. You can view the treasures you've collected in the key items and treasures menu. Some treasures can be sold at a higher price by fitting them with gemstones. Interesting. More gold pieces. Oh, what's up? Let me go ahead and just blow that up right there. And there's gotta be some. Let's see. Wait, there's a basement somewhere. Where is there a basement? What a flash. Playoff predictions this year? Probably. I honestly have no idea. Not a clue. Not a clue. Not a clue. There's gotta be a downstairs somewhere. This does not look safe. Oh no. Couple barrels here. Handgun ammo. We'll take that. Okay, so do we want to free that? Do we want to get that open? Or do we want to... Let's investigate this. Looks like we can probably skip over this, but I... You know. That's not me. I'm the investigator. I like to check on all things before I go to the next area. Let's go back. Looking for more of those, like, medallions. I know we shot all was our back entrance. This is an entrance. Here. Is this an entrance here? No. No. Just a fence. Just a fence. Let's go this way. Jason, thank you for the lightning bolts. Thank you, brother. Thank you. Is there somewhere over here? Maybe? No? Okay. Oh, wait, what's this say? Lake. This way. That makes sense. Let's hold this, push this off to the side. That's gross. That is very gross. Disgusting. Break that. Oh my god. What? Just walked right into that. Could I have, like, baited people over here, or is that not the thing? Uh-oh. I should have baited people over here. What? this coming from? Who is throwing this? The inside there. Oh my god. Okay, they're up there. Can I please equip my gun? Thank you. What's going on here? Also, can I equip? Wait, that other knife. Oh, okay, so I have to like examine. Okay, so I can like. I was using the other knife, but I can examine that knife and do. I was about to say, there's gotta be something in that. Resources. What's this? A creepy picture. Very nice.
What's that noise?
You're asking all the wrong questions, Leon. Asking all the wrong questions. Super strength. Nah, dude. please just inject this chapter and fantastic chapter results. Completed challenges, mission underway, covert basics, knife basics. I think they got the point. Novice fighter, arts and crafts. Okay. The CP you earn from completing challenges can be used to purchase items in the extra content shop. Chapter 1. Complete. Typewriter. We'll go ahead and save game. Let's go to Chapter 2, shall we? Save game. Chapter 2. Storage. Customized case. Okay. Case perk. Increased drop rate for handgun ammo. That's good. Some more handgun ammo. Let's go next. This is absolutely terrifying. By the way,
you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
What?
Guess you and me picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey, stop it. You move, I move. And I beat up enough cities.
Yank it down.
I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before. Huh?
Yank it down.
I guess you're here looking for
something. Yank it down.
One more guess. Maybe some missing señorita. Over here. Where?
Who knows? But here, saw some men dragging someone to the old church.
Nice.
Hanging with you, not healthy.
Oh my God. Nice. Choke him out with the chain. Oh my God. Are they gonna squeeze his head off? Please tell me they squeeze his head off. Come on. Okay, well, they're just gonna break his neck. Alright, that's fine. That's fine.
Hey, we're not done here!
What?
Later, amigo.
What? Is that dude a psychopath?
Sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Baby Eagle.
That's good news.
I heard it from this guy. He said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. See what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway.
Okay, Mr. Cheesy. Mr. Cheeseballs. Chapter 2. And so, I don't have a gun. I don't have anything. Did I miss, like my equipment is being somewhere? Surely not. Surely they won't let you, like, advance without getting your guns back. Hopefully we get a shotgun or something. Oh. Kitchen knife. You can perform wide sweeping slashing attacks with the right trigger. You can also deliver quick stab attacks with the right trigger while holding LB. Okay, so like, that's good. That's good to know. this way. Stealth kills. It's teaching me how to do stealth kills after I've been like already doing all of this. Kitchen knife. Nice. Grab it back. Just a random merchant in the middle of all this. Once you've completed a task received from the blue note quest, or blue request note, you can claim the reward by talking to the merchant. Okay, so three spinel.
Got some rare
tune up. Let's repair our broken knife. Probably is a good thing we could do. We could buy the bolt thrower. I heard the bolt thrower is like really good.
Why not try your hand?
I heard the bolt thrower is really good. What should I buy first? What do we have any recommendations from the chat? Do we have any recommendations? This is Resident Evil 4, Matthew. Resident Evil 4. We are live on TikTok. YouTube and TikTok. Case upgrade. I feel like we need another gun first, right? Do we not need another gun? Save up. Oh, we could sell. Hold up. Let's see. We could sell.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price.
Okay. Wasn't there an option to do, like, crafting? Not crafting, but let's see. Key items, like, couldn't I do inlay chain? gemstones. I could do like one, two rubies on this thing. It made it insanely valuable. Okay. We're selling it immediately. Okay, so now we can trade this trading laser sight for. What is this? A gun that retains excellent penetration power with a low recoil. Treasure map village. Okay. Tune. Repair. Broken knife. Pie. What do we think? What do we think?
What you see is what I've got.
Bolt thrower's better. Okay.
Not only will you need cash, but you will need guts to buy that.
Okay. Should we do the case upgrade too? Let's do the bolt thrower.
Information is a commodity these days.
And a type of van that's mined in this region for selling only. Okay. We'll sell that. And sell. Right. Tune up. Should we tune up the. So it doesn't break as fast. I'm gonna do that.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
I should have upgraded a pistol.
Anything else I
can okay.
do? Pleasant travels.
Okay. So we have 3 bolts at the moment. And there is a recipe to make more bolts. Ammo. Let's see, rifle ammo, submachine gun. Wait. Okay, bolts. We need a knife, and I'm not sure what that other thing is. Merchant dip. You can trade the spinals you received as a reward for valued goods that can be brought. Oh, okay. Those are the. Okay, I was like, what is that? That. I was confused. Rifle ammo. Good. What is this? Get rid of the rats that have taken up in the factory. Okay. Exterminate all the rats in the factory. Alright, so let's go back in there. I definitely saw a rat. One down, two to go. Rat. Come on. There we go. 2 down, 1 to go. Easy peasy. We might actually be able to trade now with them because that's our second quest of our like little side mission that we've done for them. What up, Zachary? What up, Remy?
Took care of a request, did ya? Well, look at you.
Look at you, mate. Trade. Okay, so now we can get the Punisher pistol. Is that worth it? The Punisher.
Heal a man. Kill
a man. Is that worth it? Luminous with the $2 super chat. Thoughts on the Mario movie. Also, hi, what's up, Luminous? I haven't gotten to see it yet, so please, no spoilers, but I definitely want to go see it. I'm very interested. I will definitely be seeing that in theaters. For sure. Is the Punisher pistol worth it? Do we know? Crest there.
Where the hell am I?
watch another vid from you. Good night. All good. Listen, I can completely understand that. I can completely understand that. Remy, what is that? What is that gift? The superpower. What in the world is a superpower? I appreciate it. Just made them blow each other up. That's a score. Supposed to alert all these people, surely. Herbs, mixed herb, yes, please. Appreciate that, Remy, appreciate that. Let's pop this. I'd say the default is better, though. It has a much better exclusive upgrade. Okay, good. This here, they don't stop spawning. Oh, God. So I need to just keep moving, I guess. Got him. Go down here. Small key, nice. the shotgun? Was there a shotgun? I bought this right here. The bolt thrower, bolt something. But yeah, I don't think I got the shotgun. Wait. I have a small key, but that's. Assuming that's where we have to go. We have to get to that ladder there. So let's drop down and head that way. Head that way. Wait. Through. Oh, nice. Okay, so we can go up this way. Resident Evil 4. Use that. Rotate. Wait. Turn around. And confirm. Nice. Unlocks this door. This is where we're supposed to go versus. An additional, oh, what is this? Sub objective. Nice. Okay. Crouch. What's up, buddy? Oh my god. There we go. Alright, so shot to the knee and then a stab to the head. Really gets it done. Looks like it really gets it done there. No herbs. Oh. Oh my god. Please just. Sapphire, very, very nice. so this is gonna lead us to the other area, I think. And we're gonna be up where we thought we had to go. Maybe, or maybe not, I don't know. This is... some sort of like bobblehead. Scribbles about dolls. Destroy the wind-up dolls. Do not forgive these aristocrats. How many are there? Typewriter. Merchant. Locked drawer. Oh, I can go back and get that locked drawer. Sounds like there's some sort of motor up here. Sounds. Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah. That's just great. Turn around and get stuck in a bear trap when there's a guy with a literal chainsaw. What am I supposed to do against that guy? I have to take him out somehow, but how? Come from. Okay, wait, we still got that thing taken out. Destroy the wind-up dolls. Yeah. Where the heck did the other two guys come from? There's like... Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Well, better to do that now than later. Smash this. These guys. Also, wait, hold on. Let me grab some bolts real fast. Let me grab some bolts. Oh my god. Oh, come on. Whoa. Lady. There's no way. There were my that sub-objectives. It's locked. Surprise, surprise. His finest crop, the slightest swine herd, his stoutest pig, the beggarly grand dam, our own beloved babe. Interesting. What? Okay. Red herb. A typewriter. Is there something nearby? Oh, there's a door that I didn't see. Or is this the door that I came in? Is this the door that I came in? Okay, so there should be some sort of like code here somewhere. also, wait, I'm assuming there's a key that opens that door, which gets us somewhere else. I'm assuming I have to come back here later. We'll come back here later. How's your night? My night is well, Brody. It is well. I was thinking that book had something to do with it, but swine, pig, and babe are all the same thing. Hold on, let me go back up. The old farmer's finest crop. Swine, pig. Okay, so our own beloved babe. So maybe it's crop. Get his butt whooped. What up, goof? I broke my elbow. I broke my elbow when I was like 10 years old, I think. Oh, chapter end. Wasn't that convenient? Because I am very, very tired. We played the first two chapters. I feel like that is a good stopping point for us. Typewriter, save game. I'm very, very tired, and it's getting hot in here already. It's gonna be kind of an early stream for me. Yeah, I am tired. I'm quite tired. I do want to get a quick start to my morning tomorrow anyways, because I have a lot of grinding to do in Apex Legends tomorrow. Appreciate everybody. Ruffle. questions, we'll have them.